In 14th position is one of the Toro Rosso drivers, who had a poor race start, but seems to be picking up the pace in these latter stages. He's definitely outperforming right now, but is it enough for a points finish?
We'll be right back.
A late race push by the Toro Rosso driver meant that he was able to recover from a poor race start and was able to finish in the points.